Well, Angkor Wat, that is a selected UNESCO area, is one of those places that for me was like, wow, this has got to be seen once in a lifetime. It's really worth a stop in Siem Reap, Cambodia, if you're planning a trip to Southeast Asia. Makes you wonder how it looked like during Khmer age, during the Empire. And if you're a movie enthusiast like me, I recommend you to watch In the Mood for Love ending before visit this wonderful place.